Hello and welcome to another episode of Heroes of the Storm. I'm Carl London and today we're going to be playing as Sonya. Alright, let's dive right into it.
My blades are yours.
Watch this.
Alright, looks like we find ourselves on Dragonshire. Alright, looks like there's somebody who hasn't done the daily yet. Well, goblin's dead, too late for us. Alright, let's see, where's the team going? Looks like there's only one person going south, so I'm going to go head on south. Although Kael'thas really shouldn't be by himself. Zagara can... Well, the objectives are south, so let's go down. With first tier of talent, we're going to go with Warpaint. Basic attacks are going to heal us for 30% of the damage dealt. Quickly going over our abilities, Q is a straight line, it's called Ancient Spear, straight line shot. If it hits an enemy target, we get drawn towards them. If it doesn't, nothing happens. At the same time, we also get Fury. W is a Seismic Slam. It's a direct level damage. It does damage to the first person and then also to the enemies behind it. We were going to Ancient Spear there, but looks like they are made out of it. Oh, I didn't realize it was Malfurion. E is Whirlwind, which is one of our abilities that's going to give us the ability to heal ourselves whenever we can. And we'll see in a second. And by doing that, we're attacking and getting healed at the same time. I think being with Zagara here is going to be a good thing, because we're going to be able to push lanes pretty quickly. Or at least hopes. Looks like the shrines are up. The objectives here is to basically capture the shrines, one at the top, one at the bottom. We get them both, then we get a Dragon Knight. We get a Dragon Knight, we have to control the Dragon Knight. One of our players controls it, and they're going to do a ton of fort damage. And that was about it, so we're just going to stay here with Zigzag and see what we can do. Looks like the shrines are going to be up in about a second, so I'm just going to control this real quick. And then continue pushing. Alright, looks like they're having a hard time countering us, so that's a good thing. We need to generate some mana. It looks like they're coming down here. I'm going to scroll around. Make sure they don't, let's see, we're just going to stick here. Looks like Zagara is doing, looks like we're not doing a good job holding the top shrine, but as long as we keep control of one of the shrines, then we should be okay. I'm just going to go in here and just do some damage, and then pop back out. Oh, they're out of hit points, so I'm just going to keep them here until they decide to do something about it. We're just gonna stick around here. I know it's pretty dangerous, but as long as they don't contest us, we're gonna stick here. We're gonna just hide in the bushes, choose our talent. We're gonna go with Shattered Ground, increases Seismic Slam. Really, every option here is decent. Oh wow, I didn't realize. Alright, we got the kill on her. Are we going to be able to do anything more? Oh, looks like we captured the Dragon Knight. We should choose our Shattered Ground. Oh, we're going to do increase our damage of Seismic Slam. Alright, let's go up and help the... I think Zagara should be able to handle pushing the top lane by himself. On the bottom lane by himself. We're going to... Oh no, let's go! Damn it. We got... Oh, it's the Roots by Malfurion. I'm like, what the heck rooted me? I thought we had ownership of the Knight. Not that the Knight can even root, but still. Alright, that was poor play on my part, but I wasn't paying attention to the Malfurion roots, and obviously that gave me my death. I'm going to go down here and help Zagara continue with the push over here. Just going to ping, tell him I'm on my way. Not that he needs me, but it'd be nice because the whole team, enemy team is pretty much up here. But we should be able to do some uncontested damage, at least I am going to go in here. I'm just gonna get rid of, like they're saying, retreat. I am gonna stick here. Looks like I don't see enemy embers, so I'm just gonna stick around here. And get rid of this real quick. Probably shouldn't have needed to. Oh, let's get rid of this quick. Asmodan's coming down. Let's just see if we can get this out of the way quick. And then, yep, Asmodan's here. Like the butcher's here as well. I'm gonna mount up and... Alright. Choose a talent here. We're gonna go with Range, no increases. Poison Spear. We're going to go with Ancient Spear deals an additional 75% damage. Do we have another? We don't really have another warrior. Let's consume. No, we're going to go with Ancient Spear. Go down here. Are you really going to just trade with us? Alright, we got the kill on Asmodan. I don't know why he was just sticking around letting me just take shots at him. But we'll take it if he doesn't want to move. Alright, so it looks like probably should take some camps. Let's see. From a team perspective, we need to come up here and help Asmodan. I'm sorry, Illidan. Oh, we just saw somebody. Alright, I'm going to go down and help Zagara capture the shrine, which is popping up in 20 seconds. Let's see, can we get these really quick? Before the shrines come up. Alright, well, we're going to definitely... I know this probably wasn't the smartest decision, but if we can get those guys going, they'll at least be able to help us, and I'm going to come down and help. Alright, let's go down and help. Gaara. I'm on my way. I'm just standing in the... let's choose our... perfect timing of our ultimate, able to stun both of them with our leap and get the kills on both of them. All right, so it worked out okay having the siege giants in our battlefield. Let's just get rid of them. And all right, looks like Zagara was able to get rid of them. Hopefully Illidan needs to come back and get this. Did Illidan just die? Yes, he did. Looks like no one's interested in picking up. Well, I guess I'm gonna go pick it up because we need to go pick it up. Somebody needs to pick it up. And hopefully we can pick it up without too much problem. Nope. Looks like Asmodan was trying to get... Alright, looks like he thought somebody was there and he just timed it badly. That's alright. We're going to come in here and anticipate the enemy team coming here so we can... we're not going to punt anybody. Let's just get the fire out and let's hope they stay in the middle of the fire. Alright, we probably shouldn't be tanking. Alright, that was probably... that's alright. We probably could have moved back there. Let's just tell the team we need to move fall back. Alright. Alright, let's... the whole enemy team is pretty much up here except for Raynar. I need to get out of here. Get out of here. We don't need to be in the middle of that. Alright, so... that was alright, we just need to be careful. We just want to don't want to be looted. Let's use these guys to generate some... why am I rooted? Well, I know why I was rooted, but I didn't think I was going to lose that much damage so quickly. Alright, that's alright. I am the tank, I'm trying to initiate and trying to be in the middle. But that didn't work out so well. So it looks like I'm the only one who lost my life. And we are up level, so we're doing okay. We've gotten both... knights, dragon knights, so we're doing okay. Just once we come back, we're probably gonna get ahead south. Looks like Zagara is... alright, let's go down and help Zagara again. Looks like me and Zagara on the bottom is doing a good job. But we have to definitely push some of the other forts. Alright, let's see. We're gonna go with... where's Zagara going? We definitely want to stick together. I am going to go with... oh, it increases my healing from my whirlwind.
Soon the shrines shall awaken.
That's the problem with the ancient spear, is that if there's a minion in front of you, then it's going to take away the ability. So we need to initiate. Reyna is totally out of place here, and unfortunately, he's going to get the heals of Malfurion. I'm not really sure why I didn't capital on the fact that Jaina was all the way overextended. But we need to just... we don't want to get in them. We have our own Malfurion popping his tranquility. But we don't want to be stuck in that. Alright. need to get rid of some of these minions. Alright, we just lost Illidan. We just have to be careful. It's, we don't want to be three against five here. We need to be careful. Ice block is just going to save her, but not enough. Is it? Oh my god, yes. We got the kill on Jaina, and looks like we're going to lose Illidan as well. We need to back out here. We are overextended, although we definitely we are weak in the sense that we don't want to. I was trying to get my ancient spear on the wall to get out of position, but that didn't work out. All right, that's all right. We did secure three kills to R2, so we are slightly a little bit better on that from that perspective. Should have probably. I think I overstayed my welcome. Probably should have left a little sooner, but that's all right. All right, let's see what's going on. Illidan just respawned. I'm about to come up in 12 seconds. Friendly team is pushing the middle hard, pretty good. So that's good. Almost got rid of that fort, but good choice on them, kind of backing out. We don't want to be fighting underneath the fort, so I am going to go down here and help Illidan. In the process, I'm going to clear out these giants. We don't want them to. Alright, we just want to make sure we don't give this bottom shrine away. I'm gonna just mount up here. Alright, looks like. Alright, where is the whole team? Let's. You know what? We need to go up here because the whole team is up here and. Looks like they're engaged in a.
Choose a talent.
And I'm their tank, so I need to initiate for them. I need to. We really need. Oh, looks like the rest of the team is not engaged, so. I need to walk back here.
Of course.
Alright, we got our next level. Let's just choose that real quick. We're gonna go with Nerves of Steel to give ourselves more defense. We are rooted, so we want to be careful, and we need to get out of here. Alright, Asmodan went down. I am coming back into the fight, but I have no mana. Alright. Alright, so hopefully we get some heals, and if we do, we might be able to. Where did the. He must have gone this way. Did he die? No, he didn't die. He must have ran away. I used his. Seismic, whatever, the teleport thing where he becomes unkillable, and then, alright. Looks like they're going to the top to capture that. Illidan's down here. I'm going to stay here in case they need somebody comes in. Looks like there shouldn't be a problem though, because Jaina's running away, and they've only got one other member of the enemy team, and he's all the way down here, Tassadar. Alright, which way are we going? We're going straight through? Alright, let's keep going. I'm going to help clear these minion ways so that our minions can come through. And, just gotta be careful. Let's get rid of these minions here with our whirlwind. And also get some healing. We just don't wanna. Alright, we wanna back up. We don't wanna be in the middle of this by ourselves. And. Alright, where's the rest of the friendly team going north? So let's just join them up north. Hello, Jaina. That's. Okay, we totally missed with my spear, but looks like alright, we're gonna pop our shield and alright, let's go back this way. Now we are getting attacked by both sides, including the I'm gonna try and block here for but it's not enough. It's like Zagara. Went down. Are we going to be able to heal up? Nope. With our whirlwind, alright, we probably need to get out of here, alright, at this point. Although it's just Jaina, well, not just Jaina, but Malfurion is well going to be healed, so we probably need him to leave. He's really going after Malfurion. Alright, looks like we got our own Kael'thas back into the mix. Alright, just be careful, guys. We don't need you guys to get killed. Back off, back off. Really, we don't need you guys to die as well. We already got three down. They've got two down. And I agree.
I suggest we take this mercenary camp.
Let's just tell them to get camps while we have so many health. I don't know what you're doing, buddy, but are you going to be able to secure that kill? Oh, no. Oh, my God. That is so funny. Good for you, Kael'thas. But very, very not necessarily a smart decision on your part. All right, we're going. I'm going here. Just going to tell them that I'm on my way. I don't know what the heck Kael'thas was doing. If Asmodan was anywhere near him, he would probably would have thrown... one of his long-ranged bombs and would have probably crushed them. Alright, let's just keep going at it here. We're gonna pick, looks like both teams, both sides, those camps are being picked up by the friendly team. We're gonna go back here, rejoin with the other rest of our team, and then push, actually let's push down here. Looks like they are, like, Rain are completely out of place. Yeah, that's not gonna void well for him. Where's Raynor? Alright, looks like, I mean, where's, I thought I saw Asmodan. Wasn't it Asmodan? Yeah, it was Asmodan. I'm just gonna clear this minion wave here, let our siege giants go through, while the rest of the friendly team picks up, the bruiser camp on the bottom. Looks like Asmodan is right here. And... I'm gonna go with Ignore Pain as well, which is another mechanism. Looks like, I'm gonna go up north. It looks like there's two members of the friendly team here. Right, we need to get out of here. Be careful. I'm gonna see if I can get this real quick while nobody's paying attention, or at least hopefully nobody's paying attention. Looks like one for one went down, Malfurion and Asmodan. And when I get this, I'm gonna go get this wave here. Alright, we're gonna go middle. Pick it up. Oh, we lost it from the top. Alright, let's go back up top. I was in the middle of my whirlwind, so I couldn't click it. I don't think I would have been able to make it in time anyway, but still, it would have been nice to. Is anybody gonna stick around here? Oh, crap, I don't know why. I dismounted. Hopefully, we can mount up again. Alright, let's see if we can get it this time. Looks like Malfurion is somewhere in the vicinity. So is Tassadar. Looks like we lost the bottom this time. And I'm gonna head over to the bottom too to help out. Oh, I didn't even notice. We need to pop our cooldowns. Oh my god. Alright, looks like we got one kill, which is the Malfurion. We need to pick up this one real quick before it changes over and they can get the top in the middle. Alright, looks like we grabbed it just in time. Alright, we need to get a few more kills. Let's, oh my god, I can't believe I missed with my Ancient Spear. Looks like Jaina's here as well.
Let's get on with it.
I am gonna... Alright, we got Jaina out of the way. Kael'thas threw it, although it probably wasn't necessary. I'm gonna come in here and heal. Hopefully get some heals from Malfurion before he dies. Oh no. Alright. Looks like we weren't able to. Raynor is pretty much dead, and wow, four of us died on that specific battle, which was unfortunate. I think it was 3v3, but yeah, it's the camp that really killed us. And they were able to pick it up too. Yeah, unfortunately, we had the Siege Giants doing as much damage, and then Raynor's Hyperion was in the middle of the whole thing, and yeah, that's unfortunate. That's alright. Zigzag will probably pick up this real quick. We're about to lose the Dragon Knight, which is unfortunate. Yep. So we just gotta be careful here. We are even on levels, even on towers, even on everything else, but we are four men down. Alright, another one just came up. And we have to be careful because this Death Knight is super powerful. You just wanna... The Dragon Knight really shouldn't be kicking full health people, especially not kicking them away from your enemy team, because you really want to focus them down if you want, if you can. Alright, are we back in the fold? And we are. Let's head back into the team and see what we can do here. Let's Alright, we're not going to be able to do much here. Let's Alright, we are need to back off. Alright. How, with all those people there, how did my ancient spear miss? And we gotta be careful here. We're about to lose. We just lost Malfurion. Yep, there's not much we can do there. We lost two members of the friendly team, and we're trying to come in round from the other side. Let's get rid of these. These guys real quick. You don't want them doing more damage than they already have. Alright. Alright, so we've got one of theirs. We just have to be careful not to die here. We are on level. We are one level down, and I don't agree with that decision. It's a little risk. Why not? I don't think, they might be going to the ones on their side. So let's just stick around here and do what we can. Hopefully we won't die. Alright. Good thing is that there's no stealth character, so we should be okay. Alright, we picked it up. Let's head back here. They're probably, nope, they're not going to be getting that because they, I can see four of the members, so they're definitely going to come back here and help defend. They've got a Asmodan general here. Let's help clear this minion wave over here and then make our way to the top. We really need to go up and help. Looks like there's 3 versus 2 here. I am going to come in from the back. Alright, we secured that kill. We've got 2 members of the enemy team down, so we really need to capitalize on that. So let's just get this real quick. Alright, and everybody down.
I suggest we take this mercenary
camp. Oh, we need to. Well, that was the perfect time to get. Alright, we've got Malfurion, and are we going to chase? We really need to get Jaina here.
Of course.
Oh wow, are we about to lose the Dragon Knight too? Oh, there's not enough of them. We can get the real quick kill on him. There we go. Just managed to get the kill. We just have to hold these. Hopefully somebody in the enemy friendly team will be able to pick up the top, and then we're gonna head down and pick up the bottom. Alright, who's going down to the bottom? Well, actually, let's go up here. They need us here. I think the other two can pick up. We need to come here and help Malfurion. Oh no, we lost Malfurion. We're about to lose the top as well, and we lost 2 members. Alright, I'm not going to be able to do much here by myself, so I'm just going to go down and help the rest of the team.
Direct my fury.
Let's see if we can get these guys here going. Really, as long as we hold the bottom. Actually, they've, you know what, they're all heading south, so let's head north and just capture the top while nobody's looking.
Done.
Well, now they do know I'm going there since the minion wave saw me, but at least we'll be able to maybe sneak in. Look, looks like Asmodan's coming in. Yeah, at this point we really need to just group up. Let's see if we can come in here and get a gank on Raynar.
This way.
We really need to get him down so we can get an advantage of a player being... Okay, they've got three members down, so we really should... Somebody needs to go up and get the top one so we can come in and get the middle. I'm going to go down because it looks like we're going to need some help here. I'm going to stand here. Tassadar, looks like Tassadar is right here. I'm going to pick that up while Illidan is engaging on Tassadar. Alright, looks like probably that was a terrible idea. See, that was an exact indication where we shouldn't have kicked him, because we were overpowering him. We had three members of the Ferndon team, and yeah, that was a really bad kick on my part. That's alright. Let's go up here and get rid of this tower real quick. Fortunately, with the freeze tower kicking off, let's go back here and join Jaina. I was going to kick Jaina, but somebody already killed her. Alright. Just see if we can get rid of this tower real quick. Or fort, I should say, or structure. Get rid of that. I am getting pummeled. Alright, let's back out of here, join the rest of the team. Come back in here. Let's get this tower structure down and rejoin the rest of our team. Let's see if we can get the kill on him. Alright, that was a good kill. We really need to get rid of Malfurion. See if we can get a kick on him real quick. Get out of here. Alright. Are we re-engaging? Are we re-engaging? Are we re-engaging? It looks like we are. I don't know why sometimes when I'm trying to do the moves. Alright, we got the kill on Tassadar, and let's just push back here. We are... Oh, died just as I was leaping and killing Asmodan. Alright. We probably overstayed our welcome on that one, but that's alright. We are technically up in level, although I'm sure we'll lose it pretty soon if they keep killing us one by one. Raynar is about to be respawned from the enemy team. Let's get camps.
I suggest we take this mercenary.
We need to probably get our camps. Let's say get camps. While they're cleaning waves, let's see, how are we doing on the forts? It looks like we're at the exact same level, so we really got to be careful. Yeah, we're really at the exact same level. We are matching levels, kills, deaths. Are we matching on deaths? No, we're a little higher on deaths, so we definitely have to be careful not to have them catch up to us. All right, so they just captured that camp, we just captured this camp. Probably could be able to get this siege camp real quick. The bruiser camp would be a really good camp to get down here. Let's just stick with the team and, actually let's just head on straight down there. I have a feeling they're either going for this bruiser camp or they're going for the top bruiser camp. And I'm sure they're sticking together. We need to come here and help Illidan before the whole team.
The dragon awaits, heroes.
Alright, we need to make sure that the whole team comes down here, otherwise we will just stay stick together. And alright, we're gonna stick here. Alright, let's just get him. Are we gonna be? Come on, we're right on top of him. All right, we should be able to kill him. All right, that was good. We need to go up and get top. No one seems to be want to get it. Let's go up. We've got three members of the enemy team down, so we really need to capitalize. This is really, if we can get the Dragon Knight, Alfurion, I'm going up here, buddy. Oh, wow. I don't think you can make it before I do. Alright, I'm not sure where Malfurion is, but we're gonna stick here. Alright, if Malfurion comes our way, then we will... not Malfurion, Asmodan. We kept on meaning to say Asmodan. I got here just in time, looks like he's zoned out, and that should give us the ability. I have no health. Alright, I think we should be able to kill this. Oh wow, he already zoned out. Alright, looks like we are able to get the kill on Kassadar, and we are overly extended. And that's alright. Hopefully these guys will pick up the Dragon Knight. I'm not sure what they're doing. Alright, thank god. They did pick up the Dragon Knight. We do have three members of the friendly team down. But we'll see. Maybe he can do a decent job of just picking it up by himself. Just go push core. Who's defending? Oh, we defend here too. We are behind on... Okay, let's see who's going to make it first. Actually, if the... Yeah, we have the Death Knight, so he's a beast. Dude, just push the core! Yeah, he's got a ton of health and a ton of damage, so that's it. That's good game. Alright, good job, guys. We did a decent job there. That's a good game. I think as a team we played pretty well. Definitely had very good control of the shrines and good strategies. I think we only lost Death Knight once at one point. So overall, a very well played game. Let's just take a look at the talents real quick. I think as a, you know, from a role perspective, I think we did a decent job of taking damage. Obviously, we didn't have another warrior, so I had to definitely spec for mitigation, and that I would definitely say, and I know I didn't really say it much in the middle of the gameplay, but I Nerves of Steel and Ignore Pain definitely came into effect many times in the middle of some team fights. I would say this is pretty standard, at the tier level 4, there's a lot of talents you can go with. There's not really one standard there. The rest are pretty standard. I know a lot of people like to use the other alternative for the ultimate. I just like that to be able to either engage or run away from situations. And these really depending on whether you have another warrior, whether you have a healer or not, etc. I like to go with these options just to be able to give me some more survivability in the field. But anyway, that's it from a Heroes of the Storm perspective. I hope you liked my Sonya gameplay. If you haven't already subscribed, please go ahead and do so. And if there's any specific hero you want me to see me play, please go ahead and leave a note in the comments. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in another episode of Heroes of the Storm. Thanks, guys.